Part of this old house at Hove in Kent is thatched and part tiled, probably due to the fact that the owner wanted tiles and his wife thatch. As you might have guessed, the lady had the last word, for the roof at the back is all thatch. A summer house at Wickhambro, not far away, is a miniature oast house. The ventilator and roof are an exact reproduction of the oasts, or drying kilns so often met with in Kent. Now, here comes...